Do you ever feel tired when you wake up in the morning? Do you feel sleepy for most part of the day? Have you wondered why you feel so tired and sleepy the entire day, even though you've slept enough the previous night? Here are a few things that you might be missing out. But first, go to our YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button, and get notified for more interesting content from our channel. Here are a few things that you might be missing out if you feel that you are sleeping enough but still feeling tired the entire day. The first thing that might be affecting your sleep is stress. Constant low-level stress is something which can affect your deep sleep cycles. So what happens when you are constantly stressed is that the body keeps producing cortisol. Now, cortisol is a hormone which will not allow your body to get into the deep state of sleep in the sleep cycle. So keeping stress levels to a bare minimum, especially before bedtime, is very, very important. What you can do to help you is to practice some deep breathing and relaxation techniques just before bed. The second thing that you could be missing out on is your vitamin D levels. Yes, if your vitamin D levels are low, your sleep cycle can be affected. So if you're not getting enough vitamin D through sunlight, please talk to your physician and make sure that you check your vitamin D levels, and under the guidance of a physician, put yourself on a vitamin D supplement. So getting enough sunlight during the day is not only important to keep your vitamin D levels up, but it's also important for your body to understand the difference between night and day. So staying inside a closed room, dark room, and not getting enough exposure to sunlight is one of the reasons why your body refuses to go into a deep sleep state in your sleep cycle. So make sure you get at least 30 minutes to 1 hour of sunlight exposure every day. The third thing that you might not be paying attention to, and you may not know the connection, is your gut health. So pay attention to your gut health and the foods that you are including in your daily diet. One of the big things that you can include in your diet, which will help you with your sleep cycle, is inclusion of fermented foods in your diet. So when you include fermented foods in your diet, the good bacteria in your gut increase. So these good bacteria break down certain proteins in the gut and help to produce substances called serotonin and GABA. So these substances, serotonin and GABA, help you to sleep better by relaxing you. The next factor is avoiding too much exposure to screens. So be it your laptops, your TVs, or your computers, please make sure that you don't expose yourself to too much of screen time, especially because these screens emit what is called as blue lights, and these blue light can disrupt your sleep cycle. So make sure you're off your screens and mobile phones at least 2 hours before you go to bed. So these are the things that you need to pay attention to if you feel that you're tired in spite of getting enough number of hours of sleep in the night. Even though you might be getting the number of hours in, the quality of sleep is what matters. You might be sleeping just for 4 to 5 hours a night, but the 4 to 5 hours of deep sleep is what makes you feel refreshed and rejuvenated in the morning. So try to pay attention to the things that I have mentioned earlier and see where you might be going wrong, and ensure that you get a good night's sleep and a productive day ahead. If you have any comments and questions, please comment below and let us know, and we will get back to you as soon as possible. For more interesting content, please hit the subscribe button and get notified whenever we post new and fresh content on our channel. Take care, guys, and stay safe.